EA for it.
Spectators and competitors alike, broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cans. In from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions.
Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently speeding up on some of the trees up there too.
Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good.
You better be prepared.